especially tomorrow with our defense, is just going to sit to the side, and I've lost what I worked so hard to get. Okay, so as soon as I get him flat, his knee is out wide. It's like keeping my base wide, right? So once I'm here, now I had questions earlier about figure four. Absolutely. If I can figure four a leg from here, I already got this in right here, right? And I just come over top of this, figure four on my knee, absolutely. All right, great, do it, okay? But, so, we're actually gonna start with that. We're looking for our arm bar up there. So, some of you guys might hear some freestyle, you've probably done something similar to this. What Nate Fix, he does this in freestyle all the time. He does it to a trapped arm, let's do it to a arm bar. But, so, he gets to this point here, figure four. All right, figure four, so I got my other foot behind my knee here. Now I keep pressure on him. All right, now once I get here, I sink this underneath and go elbow by his elbow. Now I'm gonna hip hop with this foot right here, over to that shoulder. Now once I collapse over this here, I pull his arm on back, do this, okay? Now I can run arm bar to this side. I know some people like tilt, right? So I'm like from here, pull back, tilt position. All right, I got options. Like I said, I got arm bar where I lift this leg out. Now I'm over here, arm bar. So I'll give you, let's just do the arm bar for now, okay? But I just want you to know there's a lot of other options from this. But we'll start with the arm bar, we'll build off it. So I'm here, I pressure forward. Leg comes in, okay? Other leg is up here, hips on top, arch. Okay. Now once I get here, I slide this leg back a little bit so I can figure four of my whole leg. Now, sinking this elbow deep, elbow by his elbow. I'm just gonna hop over here, get the root of the back to this point. Now once I get here, I can let go of that leg, get my hips off to the side. Okay. Any questions? One more time? Okay. Here, start low. Come to this point right here. Lock this arm. Leg comes in. Arch over top. Now once you get to this point, like I said, this right leg, not in, I'm gonna slide down a little bit so I can figure four forward. I'm gonna keep this knee out, sink this arm deep, arch to the side right here. Now I'm able to get this arm deep, go back to here. And once I get here, like I said, I'm just gonna drop this leg and let it out. Get my hips off to the side here. Okay? Oh, it's gonna work it. One, two.